So I did a pre-trip today where I ended up shutting the hood, picked up the grill guard, and I'm creeping out of the yard to get on the main road, and I stop and the hood swings forward and spring loads and comes back and shuts or closes. Like, movie trucker cannot advise that as a way of making sure that your hood is latched.
What does that do? Does that blow your mind? That just happened.
What is that, a catchphrase or is that epilepsy?